What do you do when you can't buy and or play a game anymore? Give up! It's one of our two rights, to buy video games and not to. Well, that's fair enough, but man, I just really want to play Four Swords Adventures and I don't have a GameCube right now, so maybe just this once.
I also killed a man.